If the Republican Party gains the majority in 2022, there will never be another real election in the United States. Why aren't the Democrats doing anything to stop it? It's because they don't have the proper incentive. Consider that almost all of our congressional representatives in both parties are millionaires, and many of them are worth hundreds of millions. Consider that if the Republicans get power, our lives, the lives of us commoners, will change significantly for the worse, while the lives of our Democrat leaders will not. They'll still have their mansions and country clubs, and of course, Republicans love making policy that benefits the rich. Take a moment to absorb that. Congressional Democrats stand to profit under Republican authoritarian rule. They're not incentivized to work on behalf of the people. Their skin is in the wrong game, the game of the ruling class, not the game of the people. We have less than 18 months to do something about this, but what to do? No freaking idea. Sad to say, the framers of the Constitution didn't think to create a branch of government that represents the people.